Hey guys.
Hi.
Hello. Two healthy Story Saturday ladies join you today.
Yes. Healthy indeed, because you're on a healthy kick and I've been making an effort to like actually cook proper meals.
Hey.
So as much as you're just meat and vegetables, I'm allowing myself to also have rice, because rice is cheap and plentiful and relatively healthy. And I'm also throwing my Soylent because it's super convenient. Yay, food!
Soylent hype!
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Sponsor us, Soylent.
Hey, Soylent. We'll drink Soylent on stream.
I would, happily.
You would?
Yeah.
And I've never tried. I don't think I've tried it. People told me it tasted like pancake batter. No, you gave me some.
Did you give me some?
I don't know.
I told you I would. At some point I will.
I feel like I have a memory of it in my head, but I don't think I've ever actually tried it.
Maybe.
But someone said pancake batter, and yep. I was like, well, I eat that all the time.
Totally.
I know exactly what it is.
Yeah. Woo!
Thanks for the host, Miss Olio. Wow.
Pistachios.
Oh, I love pistachios so much.
I need to, like, practice my bing, bing,
ba-dum, bing, ba-dum, ba-dum. Hey, what's up, Real Brick Wall?
Welcome.
Ready to be a boss and help us get through these puzzles again today after giving us a reasonable amount of time to figure it out on our own. My brain is in relatively decent form today.
There you go.
Relatively.
It's all good. With our brains together,
we will be unstoppable. That's another option for a thumbnail.
That's pretty great.
I'm so excited. Yeah. Puzzle hype.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, well, the puzzle hype.
Yeah.
So yesterday I had a punchy stream with Dominique. Joined me as a guest. It was a fabulous stream. Mm-hmm. Today we have Dream Machine.
Yeah.
Story Saturdays. Tomorrow we have Exalt Witch.
Excellent stream kend.
Excellent stream kend. I love a true stream kend.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. It's really nice. And next week, now our production meetings have been moved away from Thursdays because they're actually bad for people, which means catch up Kate might be a thing, though it also might be in the morning next week. Stay tuned to the Twitters
for frequent updates. Oh yeah, because I wanted to ask you, I'm not gonna be able to do punchy next week, so I wasn't sure if you were free on Friday.
I finished rehearsal at like 6 or something, so
that wouldn't work.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll see if Scott's available, and if he isn't, there are a few more candidates.
Yeah. John, Julian, somebody.
Yeah, and Crosshair actually offered as well. So,
Kathy,
plenty of interested parties.
Yep.
That was very good.
Fight to the death. Slowly back away.
And then stream that, because that's
insane. You know
what,
that would be way better.
Yep. How are you guys, Streamverse? You doing well? Are you having some post-holiday parties? Oh my god, I'm on my Adventures of Punchy thing.
What?
Scott and Dad.
Lies and slander.
So sorry. No. Good luck.
If there wasn't that lamp right next to you, I might have actually.
This is an optimal streaming setup.
Yeah, it's pretty great.
For anti-shoving.
Because that's an important thing to
Although
have.
You are positioned, so I could probably throw right you out the window if I tried really hard.
Oh my god.
I will not be doing that. Oh my god. I'm gonna eat all these pistachios.
Do it.
I was eating so many pistachios the other day that Scott had to like take the bag away from me.
That's a good friend, though. Honestly,
I know.
There are times where I'm like, okay, I need to stop, and I like close the package of whatever I'm eating, and
but
I
it's still
put
right
it away.
There.
And then 2 minutes later, I've reopened it, and I'm still there.
The crack of nuts. Is
Hello,
that Brandon. Fair to say? Hello, Brandonson.
Hello.
Speaking of the cat emoji. Hello, Ella's cut the gold.
Where Ella? So last week it was Ripley and I that were sick, that had colds at the exact same time. Like, and I'm not joking, we were both sneezing. We seemed to have the same cold somehow. Mm-hmm. And this week, Ella and Scott have it. Like, this morning they both woke up sneezing. Like, how are we synced
up with our
cats?
Is that like the size of the bed that the cats sleep on?
Oh my god, actually it is, because Ripley sleeps at my feet and Ella sleeps on Scott's pillow. Ugh. That's hilarious. But that's not how diseases work. You can't give a cat your cold.
Nope.
That's not a thing. Yeah, sorry, Scott.
Get better soon.
Ugh, 259, let's do
but
this.
Not soon enough to win those heists.
Hype words. Heists. Actually, heist, yes, I expect to see a great many heists today, ladies and germs.
My aphasia was, like, on max this morning. People were like, what are you saying, Kate? I'm like, it's morning. Just, I'll let other people talk.
Play.
Oh, what's this? Wait, I want to see what TBA. So there will be a chapter 6.
Okay, but we have.
But I think we need to just, like, load from save or something.
Oh, wait, why did I click play game? We're loading from save. So, thank you for telling me how to do this.
But that does mean...
Holy shit, he's heisting with 300.
Yeah, well, I can't let you get away with it, Scott. So, we just knocked her out and threw on the device.
Oh, no, we've already done that.
No, we just finished her, sorry.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my God. Yeah, I feel like we had just done that, but no, there was an entire dream. Quick, get into your chat. Beat up Scott, win the heist, become mob boss.
Oh, shit.
There are quite a few people online right now.
All right, let's see here. What are we going to do? What are we going to do?
I guess we have the other two people upstairs.
Oh, yeah, we have to figure out a way to get into their apartments. Yeah. Oh, we can gas them, though.
Yeah.
Yes, she was the dream with the weird build-a-house.
Yeah.
I think we're going to have to send the sleeping sleeping stuff as gas into their apartments. That's what I'm thinking. So I'm proposing we go down to the basement, check out the dude's setup.
Do it.
Shut up.
Yeah, I know. That's a little annoying.
It's done it once, you bastards. You crafty bastards.
Maybe at some point we will lose that key and it will be relevant.
I think this is getting a bit low. Let me turn that down.
Oh, touch. Yeah.
There we go. All right.
Oh, we could also, like, see if anyone's in their apartment other than them, but...
Like, we haven't figured this out yet.
Examine the slots. Machine is empty. Cylindrical objects. So I feel like we're gonna have to mix some crazy gas potion as well.
Yeah.
And get up to 11. Oh, there, and that's probably which TV screen it sends to.
You're probably right. Oh, let's see what Oh my god, if you lived.
I did! Oh, you... And Scott didn't!
Holy
shit!
You showed up into his own heist and you shanked him.
Sorry, but not sorry. Okay, I'm pleased. I will leave now.
You shanked him to death.
Yep.
Okay, look. So there's gas. So if you press the button, nothing happens because there's no gas in the thing.
Yeah.
Interesting. The remote control. No. Hang up. So why am I still in Skype?
I was like, what?
Get out. Oh, sorry. I gotta quit Skype.
Yeah, I know. Okay. So yeah, I guess we have to find some cylindrical objects full of gas. Oh, there are drawers.
Please someone quote that. So I guess we have to find some cylindrical objects full of gas.
Because there are drawers down there underneath the dial machine, gas machine. But do they do anything? Ooh, I thought I saw a finger for a second, but it's probably just, no. Never mind.
No. And then we've already looked in the save. Okay, so that's where we found his master key. Alright, let's go to his secret office.
Secret office.
Well, let's just see what's in here first. I know there's the machine, but is there anything we may have forgotten? No.
It's a little hunting. Because there's, like, the blueprint, but I feel like that's for once we've disconnected people.
Okay. Do we have any cylindrical objects in our inventory? We have this... beaker full of sleeping powder.
What
happens if I put that in the thing?
Yeah, that's a cylinder, but I wonder whether it's the right cylinder. Try it. Do it.
God damn
too
it.
Too small to fit in the slot. That's interesting. So we
might gonna need a bigger slot.
We might need to wander around and find something bigger. But all the bishops.
Yay, all the bishops.
Yay, fun employment. That was my December. I was like, I'm going to stream a lot because I got no work.
Thanks, whoever typed that. Gifts from Mr. John Verrill.
Yeah.
I love that they're in the back of the stream.
Yep.
They make me happy.
I just made it worse.
All right, what are we doing here? It's closed shut. I can't see any locks or handles. That's what his voice sounds like, I've decided.
Oh, right. I mean, he's a claymation character, so you can have any voice.
I'm working on my animation demo, because I'm going to record it next week, and I just have to come up with a bunch of voices to put into it.
That's so many options.
No.
I was like trying to think of things, I'm like, there's too many options.
A hilarious thing, I was listening to demos for inspiration, because I had a list of voices that I was probably going to do.
Yeah.
I listened to Patricia Somerset's demo.
Yeah.
And not only does she have like 20 voices on her demo, when the typical demo has like 7, mm-hmm. But every single idea that I had, she'd put in her demo. It's
amazing.
Hysterical. This demo was like a few years old of hers, so it was just funny. I'm like, oh my gosh, she's already done it all. Mm-hmm. Holy crap. Hey, Penny Cash, how's it going?
How y'all doing?
Let's see. Oh, yeah.
Ooh, yes.
Oh, yes. Cheeks. Do tell.
We want all the details, I think.
Okay, so there's bucket. Let's look for some big cylinders, I guess. Alright, that's nothing we can interact with. The fact that we still have the sleeping powder.
Yeah, I'm sure we need to do something with that.
Ah, okay. Why is it letting us pick these things up? Psoriasis, dandruff. The dandruff is the key.
There are also washing machines, but maybe they're just household things that they've placed, right?
I guess. Wait, why is that towel surprisingly clean?
I don't know, because everything else is dirty.
It's a tarp! Oh, right, we have this guy's mail. Let's try to give him his mail. Then we'll sneak into his house and drug him. Oh, God.
Yep,
those words just came out of my mouth.
Hey, we're doing it to save him, okay?
Oh, boy. It is claymation. It's claymation and cardboard.
Why am I eating all your pistachios? Because they're delicious. I will stop after these.
That's fine. Oh, I can't remember what apartment he was in. Shit.
One of the top two. Try a letter with one of the doors.
I know you're not, but...
Oh.
Oh, I opened it. Okay. Shit.
Oh, you can call him now.
Oh, call him. Hello. You're about to be killed. 555-468.
We'll be able to call him from my phone now.
To our apartment. Yikes. All right, where's my phone? Oh, there it is. Why isn't my phone working?
I'm gonna have to use the phone in the office, I guess.
Ah, poo.
That's okay. You can pretend to be the landlord and
Hello,
be like,
"Hello, I need to inspect your apartment.
Yeah.
Also, drink this.
Would you like to come here for a cup of tea?"
Let's say, "Hey, what's up, Mr. B?"
Dem tackles.
Answer!
That means he isn't home.
Fudge. So let
Which means maybe we won't feel bad about going in. Oh!
Hi. Oh.
Okay. Hi,
neighbor. Oh, hey, neighbor.
Martin. Great. Okay.
Maybe that means he'll open the door to me now.
Yeah. Mom? Home. Copywriter.
Okay.
Nice.
Cause I am a client.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Aw, thanks, Mr. Badmick.
That's very nice. Oh, he's in a wheelchair. Oh, we were not looking at the screen when that was announced.
Sure weren't.
I was born this way. Born this way, baby. Interesting, all the bishops.
We're just chatting.
Oh. Must be a sound tech. Oh, that's our character, sorry.
Yeah, that's us. Yes, thank you, good sir.
It's very nice.
Now, could you please go to sleep so I can break into your apartment? Damn it.
Maybe now we can, like, ring the doorbell?
He's a paraplegic.
Just tip his wheelchair over.
Wow.
Jeff's head going to his dreams.
There he is! Sup, man?
Hi, neighbor. Hi, Martin. Oh.
Oh, no, we've already talked about this. Can I come in? Oh, shit.
Do the mail thing? Since...
But I've already opened it.
Yeah, but still do it. And be like, sorry, I accidentally opened it. Yeah. See? I've done that myself. I've just been like, shup.
Don't worry about it. Okay, so we've already done all of this.
Or I'm just doing the rounds. I don't know if we've said that. I don't know whether that'll lead us to anything. Nope.
Alright. Just to see if it opens up any other... Just to see if he invites us in.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. Damn it. Alright, so he's home. Okay. I need to think of a way to get into his apartment. Ooh. So that was important.
Yeah. Let's try ringing this guy's doorbell as well.
Oh.
Oh. Hello. Alright, I'm so nice to meet you.
Trying to decompress. Oh, does that mean you're going
to
have a nap?
Let me help you fall asleep.
Here, have some sleeping pills. Damn it. Crap.
So I don't know whether that means we have to deal with the other person first, or whether we have to, like, conk them out. Okay.
And we can't get in the stairwell.
Mm-hmm.
And we've already dealt with the second floor.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna have to gas them.
Yeah.
She says, with confidence. Let's go. Let's go look through.
Stream.
My apartment. Just to see if there's any other shit that I haven't picked up.
No, you're probably slowly waking up in the hospital, Scott.
We've already
shuffled around and found things.
Okay. All right. these shampoo bottles that I can pick up. But yeah. I can't actually.
I wonder if they'll decide that you need them in the next chapter or what. I don't want to get that.
Okay. Oven. Okay. Okay, we've already found the thing in here.
Yeah.
All right. Okay.
Ah. Found remixes of all the music, but some of them were terrible. That's what I'm guessing. Oh. Can you, like, use a sleeping powder with your vent? Putting yourself to sleep. Okay.
Okay. And we've already done this because we succeeded in opening up the thing. Okay.
Hi, Nohegan.
Hey, what's up?
We
nobody yet.
Yeah, we aren't killing them.
We put
them.
Three to sleep, but yeah. Not permanently.
Technically, that was last session.
It was.
And I guess the other two aren't that old.
Alright, I feel like the answer lies downstairs.
Yeah.
So why am I trying to go over there?
Because you're covering your bases.
That's true. Let's go to the first floor.
Because there's also...
Yeah, we'll go in the front. Just, I feel like we've exhausted everything up here, but...
Oh, there's a dude. Talk to mailman.
Oh, good. Oh. Yes, we'll take it. I am Mr. Morton.
Yeah.
Okay, he probably recognizes Mr. Morton, yeah. Right? Fuck.
Oh.
Okay, quick, we gotta
find... Go to Morton's passed out body would be my guess.
Yeah, let's get some... Let's take some ID from his corpse. Oh, wait, it's not in here. Unless... Well, I'll just check while we're here. No, I don't. To his corpse.
Well, that's fun.
Ask him to get the police. I will not. I will not ask him to get the police. The police won't help us.
Also, ask him to get a chainsaw so you can cut your couch in half and just free up the doorway.
Would you mind coming back with a...
Yay!
Yay! No, Mr. Badmech has nothing to tell us. Right, Mr. B?
We didn't do anything. Hi, RJ Cody.
Damn it! No, I look great. Oh, god damn it. Hell in a handbasket.
Gonna have to, like, hack it together or something? Oh, examine photo?
Okay. Yeah, let's do that. Perfect.
Now we need a photo of ourselves.
To our apartment! Otherwise, actually, I think there might be a photo in Mr. Morton's notebook, isn't there?
Other way, I think.
Yep. I forget what our name is. Do you remember what our name is?
Old lady. Victor Neff. keep going. I think we're towards the back. Yep.
Us.
We're so awesome.
Yes! Stealing a dead dude's identity, just a classic day for Victor Neff.
Identity theft 101, ladies and gentlemen. Step one.
Steal their library cards. I'm
just... Step two, make sure they're dead. Step three, use their name forever.
I guess you're Mr. Morton. Thanks for giving me such an official looking library card as identification. Come on, guys. Now leave. Oh, wait. Maybe I'll ask him if he has anything else that he can do for us. Oh!
Poof. Yeah, that's all.
And
good.
Like a flash, he was gone.
Examine the package. Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, of course it is.
Surprisingly heavy. Ooh.
Obviously, we're opening the package without shaking it. Come on, guys.
Kaboom.
Ooh, good.
What is it?
It's a canister.
Yes.
Fuck.
But you can probably jam the canister into one of those cylinder holes.
And then put the thing in the thing. Oh, no, wait, it's down here. No, wait, it's up here. Wait, where is it? Downstairs.
Upstairs. Oh, no, the slots are downstairs.
The slots are downstairs.
That's a canister. Gotta
fucking
get the key. Step one, cut a hole in the box.
Step two, you put that junk in that box.
Step three, make it
open the box. That's the way to do it. Thank you, all the bishops. Thank you for adding Chipperly. All right, what do we got? Sexy. And now, what is this?
Okay. Examine canister.
Yeah,
maybe?
Well, hold on first. Where's Martin?
He's... No.
There he is.
No, that's the front door. Because seven... We don't have all. We...
Click. Click.
They're all asleep.
What the hell's that?
Someone's kitchen or front door.
I don't even see a person in
there.
All right, well, we went on a full cycle. Let's try to get a different number up on each screen. So we're missing 4. And then we're also missing...
6. Nope. 8.
Oh, around we go. Okay. Let's just try clicking this.
That would theoretically be in door number 9. Door number 9 is your apartment.
Okay.
Because that's your wife passed out. 1 is the front door. 2. That looks like a wheelchair. He's in room number 2.
All right.
Okay.
Sorry, new friend. Sorry, we're gassing you. Something's happening.
I like how there's also a phone right there, so I wonder...
Oh, maybe we should just call him? Be like, hello, are you still awake?
Yeah. Yep. Does he go into another...
Fuck! Yeah, there he is, 6.
Press the button.
Hey, I gotta go. I gotta go gas you in room 6. Okay, so I'm gonna put this to 6, then I'm gonna call him so that he's there, and then I'm gonna gas him. Right?
Or hit the gas and then call him?
Oh, there he is in 2.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Okay, now call him. Come to the room with the gas. Hey, good job, Mr. Badmech.
Up now.
Ah, okay, maybe the canister's empty.
Yeah, or we've got to do something with the sleeping powder.
Yeah, I think we do. So, how do we get the sleeping powder into gas form?
So if we examine the canister.
Okay, we've already put it in the thing.
Yeah, and what about the slot? Just says it's empty? Machine's empty, so... Oh! Are we that... Yep.
Wow. Derp.
Great. So we can utter just derp. Leave him.
So what do you think? Should we do it in 2 or should we do it in 6? Because he's in,
We'll leave it at 6. And we'll
and then we'll call
try
him?
To... We'll press the gas and then call him. Because he's got to walk into the gas, I think.
So we'll press the gas, then call him.
Yeah. You can't call him yet?
Not yet. Oh shit, that's working.
Yeah.
Yeah, there we go.
And if not, then we'll do 2.
Here we go. Crap.
Can you hold on a second, Mr. Willard?
Oh, good.
And then we press the gas?
Yeah. Oh, my God. We're officially the worst people on the planet. Poof. Yes!
We're such bad people.
We are the worst. We are the worst. We're the worst, we're going to hell. Na 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 na. Ba ba ba. Ba 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 da ba da ba da. It seems like a really bad idea to put the guy in the wheelchair on the top floor. Because what if there were a fire?
Yeah. I mean, not that being on the second floor would be all that much better.
No, he should be on the first floor. Hello, I am so sorry for what we have done. First, let's ransack his apartment.
Ooh, video games. Yeah, let's learn some stuff about him.
Let's do some skateboarding. We can take his cap. Sorry we called you like 12 million times and then gassed you. Aw, oh, thanks, Jeeks.
Stereo, shelf. Raise the volume.
Oh, and then maybe we can make the other woman complain?
Yeah.
And then, I don't know.
Anyway.
Actually, let's turn it off for now, so that she doesn't say anything. Because...
she's gonna be trying to sleep, yeah. Quick. Through the telescope. Is he a sneaky sneakerson? Oh, shit. Is there any other floors we can get
no.
to?
No. That's the full extent of what we can do.
Interesting, he's been creeping on someone.
Who have you been creeping on, Martin?
Is there any other stuff in the shelves or on the table?
No. Okay. Ooh. What do you recognize? Eh.
Boom.
Eh. Let's do this thing! Just in time for Kate!
I don't remember of the screaming sound.
All right, let's crush this puzzle.
He is on the holodeck. Ooh, yeah. So let's enter this doorway.
Yeah, Jay Sear, you're probably right. I love that movie, by the way.
Telescope. Oh my god. Tetris pieces. Oh my god, why? And they just keep changing and changing and changing. I really hope we get an indication of what we're looking for. Okay. So that's this doorway.
Something flickery. Oh!
Yeah, I think there are doors in each wall. Walk away? Walk through.
No!
No!
Oh, okay. All the bishops wants to know.
Oh my god.
What are our favorite desserts? My favorite desserts. I love cupcakes.
Mm-hmm.
I love lemon squares.
Yep.
I love chocolate chip cookie dough ice cream. I'm Reese's peanut butter cup ice cream. Chocolate peanut butter bars. Yeah. And peanut butter brownies. Yeah. I think I've covered it all.
Those things are all pretty excellent.
Do you have any more to add?
Oh my god. Cheesecake. Okay, so we've got like this has a laser pointer on the end.
Yes.
And I feel like we need to have them intersect, but I don't know whether we have a target. So this seems to be the platform. So I'm gonna put it on the vertical bit there. So then I'm gonna go over here.
Yeah, Dominique, it's very sad. I wish I could eat all those things.
Now I really wanna get a mocha cheesecake.
Maybe just click. It's weird. There we go.
Okay, so that's on the center, so I'm gonna try to get the other one to also aim on that and see what happens.
Okay.
I thought that might have been the center. But I wanted to make sure.
I'm so glad this is the part that you're doing.
Puzzles.
I'm really good at gassing people.
Hey, I was doing all of the murdering.
And lying to the mailman.
Yeah.
That's true, you were doing all the murdering. Aha! Okay.
Okay. Because, like...
There's also a door here, I think. Maybe not.
Maybe.
Yeah.
That might be our clue as to what we need to actually beam our light at.
Whoa. Oh,
look into the abyss.
Oh, maybe you're building a thing. You're building a path out of Tetris pieces.
It's quite a drop. That's actually, I love that.
Thanks, Dominique.
Hello. Whoa, whoa. That's so cute. Oh my god. I love how they visually represent it.
Trekking?
Checking,
flecking?
Flecking.
Fecking?
Hey, that's not what I said. Yeah, that's not what I said.
Moon and gown mare? Thorn crowned mare?
Interesting.
Who are you? Oh my god. What is happening? Ah!
They call us Legion.
Oh my god.
They call us Legion. They call us Legion.
We are Legion. We are many. Oh dear.
What are you doing?
Find out for yourself. Oh dear. How?
Come play with us.
Join
Martin.
Us.
Jump, 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 jump.
We have something
Somebody has
you
to
need.
Jump.
A tentacle.
No, no, no. How do I train you? Just repeat after us.
Oh my god.
What did you say?
Yes.
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 Yes. Oh boy.
Let's do it! Alright, we're in a dream.
You die in the dream, you die in real life.
I am thoughtless in my remarks. Oh dear.
I love this. This is fucking cool.
I am insignificant. I feel like this is the dream machine trying to get us.
I think you're probably right. But it also feels like this is what we're supposed to be doing.
And then you will be one with Legion.
I like to be told what to do. Oh my god.
Rip us.
Yep. And this is how we died.
I am a worthless human being.
Oh my god.
I love it, Jace here.
Oh no!
Do we do it or do we run away?
Yeah, let's keep doing it. I don't think there's a possibility to die in this game.
Yeah. If not, we start over from where we were before.
Save, load, hide.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. No.
Oh my god! Okay, but that's all right, because we've established that we need to get down there.
Ooh. Holy balls. Okay, so we want triangle and offset lines. Okay. Burning these images into my brain. Okay. Now I know what I need. Thank you. Triangle with the dot. Like that, but at another angle. This one. Why can't I can't get to it. Okay, and then if I go the other way to the offset lines. I think that's it. Oh, because I can get this one. And there's the offset lines. Okay, so I'm gonna do this on that. Naked Thursday and a bank.
What's the Naked Thursday? What?
Where's that? Up the whole department's butt.
Rectal ransom!
Hooked up all the time.
Ugh, it's been too long since we've had a good rectal ransom mentioning.
What an interesting story, Cheeky. I will admit to being at least a little bit confused. Okay, so I can't reach those. So there's like an extreme edge to where you can reach with your beam.
Extreme
so
edge.
It's going to be a crisscross. So great. That's got that guy. And then go through the door, switch to the other one. Just not always during work hours. Regular hookups. So that should be right. far as I can tell.
Sounds good.
I'm gonna try walking through. See what happens.
But were you gonna try the abyss?
Oh, I was gonna try where the lasers are.
Oh. Ooh.
Ah, examine the tile.
Yes. Press it.
Ooh.
The shit is this?
Examine cube.
Oh, that's cool. I don't think it does anything. What happens if you cross over the laser? Do you get zapped? Nothing happens.
Okay. It is a cheaper portal. Ooh!
Look!
The room looks different. It's still in the same place. I got prism. Ah.
Whoa.
All right. So we jam a prism on there. Then we can rotate this thing. Spidoo off in different directions.
And spidoo.
Spidoo.
Grab.
No.
No, you silly thing. Come on. There we go.
Poof.
Jaws.
Pew. So let's try that. So I'm basically just gonna... I mean, maybe there'll be a sound effect when the right thing happens, but process of elimination right now.
Yeah, remember when I tried to do process of elimination with Techno Babylon? And you were like, stop! Futuristic.
I love
it.
Oh
my god, you're gonna shoot the shit out of some tentacles.
Yes.
Yes.
Shooting us in the crotch.
Crotch laser.
Shooting lasers.
I think I'm gonna need more pistachios. I don't think I can handle not eating pistachios. That's a problem.
But the doorway will close. Oh, well, whatever. Oh, no.
No, it won't.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Yeah, come here. We're gonna shoot. We're gonna shoot it. Shoot it. Shoot it in the arm. I'm so excited.
Ooh, he's on the top. Press.
Ah! Oh my god! Oh my god, you're gonna get crushed! Turn, keep turning the cube until another doorway is created, quick!
But I need the prism. Oh my god.
Oh god, this is how we die!
But like, I can't even leave the room or anything.
Maybe this is what's supposed to happen. Ah!
We'll find out. And your like dream turns off, I think.
Is he alive? Okay, good, he's fine.
Cat.
Yep. Back in we go.
Yeah. Okay. So I'm gonna say that's wrong answer.
Yes, Nohegan. Aw, oh, no, do you have to do it all again?
No,
you don't.
Okay. I guess we need another.
Oh, God!
I can't go to that room. Oh, wait, we could. I think what I need to do is, like, stop the door. I don't know, I don't. Oh!
Bang! No!
Anakin.
Oh! Thank you for the follow, Anakin.
Oh god, no. I wanna leave the dream. I wanna leave the dream. I don't know what to use the futuristic gun with. Oh, what have we done, guys?
Oh no. Well, clearly we're in the right spot.
Yeah.
It's just, you know.
I need to stop that ceiling somehow, yeah. Oh, Anakis!
Yeah,
hi!
Yeah, it's Annie.
I know who that is.
You know who Annie is.
Hi there. We're attempting to stop a ceiling from coming down and crushing us.
Just normal Saturday stuff.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm in the trash compactor.
After
but that might be because I just watched
and
a new
home. Okay, use gun with cute.
What about with the wall? With yourself?
Turn cube. No. Okay, leave cube. Future's gun with cube. No. Okay, great.
Hell. Yes! Oh, you're tiny!
Yeah.
Yes! Go! Go, sir!
Secret passage. Oh!
Oh, shit! Biff the Baus again came out of it. And Mythodial.
This is so cool. Can I use the gun with myself?
Oh my god, no. Where are you?
Itty bitty.
Itty bitty living space.
Guess we're going here.
At the speed of molasses.
Oh my god.
Oh, Scott.
Gigantic flight of stairs.
He shot RJ Cody in the back. As soon as he got the vault open. Honestly, Scott.
Oh, pixel hunting.
Oh no, there we go. Whing! Again!
And if I do it again.
Make yourself huge.
Nope. Okay, so we need a different futuristic gun.
Dominique had prepared for the heist to go as planned, but a small faction of the team, Biff and Methodial, had beef against me. They took the rest of the team along with me. Brutal.
Did Scott win?
That is Brutski. Holy shit.
Thanks, GLaDOS.
Yes. I guess it's a fair trade. This is so cool. Try using the gun on yourself. Maybe you'll be big enough that you can climb up onto a ledge. Did you try and nothing happened?
Yeah, no, I just get smaller.
Oh, okay. Is there anything on this wall?
If I use it with like a wall? Oh no, it only works on myself, okay.
Huh.
With that doorway? Is it facing him?
Yes, only seem to get bigger and smaller.
There's many things that are creepy about this game. We've had to drug people to put them into sleep so that we can hack into their brains and destroy an evil machine that's taken over their dreams and is slowly sucking the life out of them. It's gotten pretty gruesome so far. Only one death, and that was not really caused by us. Not really.
Is that a second passage?
Oh, that is this one over here, maybe?
That's the one we came
to. Oh, okay.
So let's try it. Now let's walk south.
Oh my god.
We can walk east. I think we can maybe get back into that room now that there's that 24.
Oh yeah, it's true, there was that 20. Now that there's that tiny hole.
So because the cube, I don't think we can get crushed. Secret passage.
Secret passage. Thrill passage.
Secret,
secret, secret, secret, secret passage.
Yeah. I might unshrink myself next time we walk through this hallway. Might be
faster. Where's fast travel when you need it? Am I right?
There's nothing here.
Why? Why is there nothing here? Okay. Use it with mounting.
Ooh, you're backing up. You're getting a good view.
Nope.
Damn it.
Back out this way. Oh, but if I take... Oh. So I'm gonna do
that... Not 2 minutes ago.
So, I wonder if shooting it this way will lead into that maze room?
Yeah, can you send the laser through?
Oh, I turned it.
Oh no, you just turned it off.
Yeah. So I think I'm gonna shrink down again.
What happens if you go into the abyss when you're tiny?
I could try. Line up with the square.
That music's getting a bit loud. Can you turn that down slightly?
Yeah,
a bit. There, that should be fine.
Okay.
The machine is dreaming. Sup, John?
Oh, hi there, square.
Oh, but oh God!
Like, if I go here.
Oh my God! It's trying to kill you. You're gonna get engulfed. No.
Ha, ha, ha.
Oh, that's cool. No, you won't, asshole.
Ooh, auto-saving.
This means you're on the right track.
Hi, John!
Hello, John. Can you go that way?
I tried. There was nothing. It won't let me go further south. So, let's see, there's a secret...
Hashtag convenient cube.
That's...
Secret passage.
Walk north. Okay.
Secret passage.
Yes!
Ooh, if we were a bender, what kind would we be? I would probably be... I think I would probably be a firebender.
Probably water for me.
Yeah, I think I would probably be a firebender.
Mm-hmm.
Just because they all, like, the coming from the breath, like their control and their stances, I think it would come more from that.
I'm not quite sure.
Or I'd just be a metal bender. Not even earth, just metal.
This is the thing, like, I don't know what we just discovered.
I don't know either.
Okay, let's go back out there and see if it says.
John, I think you would be. Maybe you'd be an airbender. An air or earth bender. I know they're the opposites, but. You tried it with the passage?
Yeah, doesn't do anything.
Ooh, what's... Are they all little eyes? No, they're not eyes.
I don't know what it is. Oh, there we go. It just gave me, like... No?
No! Yes, you're dead! If you're an airbender.
I wonder if shining the laser this direction now might be helpful.
Yeah, blinder!
Yeah.
Yes! Okay. Blinding hype! So you're gonna need the prism, but it's stuck.
No, I can rotate the block that the prism's on, so I can point it.
Sweet. I'm gonna get some more pistachios. Oh, wait, there are a few more.
Oh, I should, recess.
Okay, now I'm getting more.
Oh no, the cube got stuck.
Did it?
Yeah. So I guess that means it needs to be there. Yes, waterbender is a thing.
Yes, yes, you do, Annie. Scott and I are rewatching it. It's just a fucking amazing show. It might be my favorite show. Might be. It might be my favorite show that I've ever seen. Mm. And on that note, hey guys, want to put your favorite shows into the chat?
Yeah,
please do. Yay. Yeah,
okay. I can snack soon.
No.
Because you're gonna be standing in the way.
What? Do you need to be tiny?
No. I'm gonna see if there's another prism rod over here.
Oh, shrink the cube!
Oh. Nope.
Oh, you like the 100? Yeah, I've heard good things about it.
Oh, the 100
also, Katie's
is
in
good.
It.
Yeah, exactly.
The Muppet Show. Nice, modern history.
Ah.
I imagine Scott would agree with you on that. I don't know if that's his favorite show, but...
Hmm. Triangular indentations.
Take the...
No! God, no! You're better at this puzzle than me.
Okay.
I'll do a bit extra once you're
Remove
done.
Remove prism. Use gun with rod.
Oh, shit. Firefly is definitely up there. Firefly is for sure in my top three.
I can't seem to walk south anymore, though.
Interesting. You can't stare into the abyss?
No.
Hmm.
Okay.
It blows my mind how different each person's dream has been. But
there's a doorway? Because there's like a slot there? Ooh. Okay.
Did you try using the gun on the thing? On the cube?
Yeah.
And nothing
and
happened?
And on the rod. Let's see if putting the rod does anything. Enter doorway. Nope.
Oh, see, I haven't seen either of those. All the bishops.
Now I can't open this door anymore.
All right, so John's got Breaking Bad, Star Trek Next Gen. Cheeks has Friends, The West Wing, Criminal Minds, Fabulous. Cowboy Bebop.
So I do feel like I need to put this prism rod into that door. But then, like, I need to get a prism, that prism thing, and I just don't leave the cube. So basically, we need to figure out what we need to get across.
Examine indentations. Yeah, so for me, I might have to go, if we're looking at top three, Avatar, Firefly, and Jessica Jones.
Mm.
I think might be my top three. Oh, thanks, Grab.
Do you want to take over?
I should probably check it out. Well, I don't know. I'm not really...
Okay.
I'm not really figuring out...
Because I put the rod up there and it fits. Oh.
Is that where the eyes are?
No. That's where... We have been there before, but let's see if something's changed out there. No.
Damn it. And you've shone, yes, because when you shone the laser through there,
yeah,
there was a prism.
Yeah, because now I can't turn the cube.
Pawn stars, yes,
and
Scott.
I can't remove the prism. So basically, this seems like it's stuck forever.
Okay.
I have to get tiny again.
Muppet Show, The West Wing, Firefly, Doctor Who, Breaking Bad, very nice, Modern History.
Can I take it?
See, sitcom, I'm going to have to go with Happy Endings. I love that show.
Okay, but I can't take it from there. So what if I supersize myself?
Ah, the Tudors. The Tudors is in my top 10, for sure.
Okay.
Maybe even top 5.
What I want to do, basically, what I feel like I have to do
Broad
is...
City.
Oh, maybe I can put it... Okay, hold up. Get to the cube. Then take it. Because basically I want the prism rod to be big so that
mm-hmm.
I can resize it when I...
Can you shoot the rod? She says.
No.
Okay.
Okay, so...
Oh, Buffy! God damn it! Yes.
Salmon cube. Remove prism.
Go nice, all here. The bishops.
No, wait. I need to put...
Still need to finish
the cage.
Oh,
stuff I'm carrying scaled as well. Yeah, exactly. So,
oh, that's great!
That's good to know. Because that's what I want to do. So, yes. Yes, thanks. Thanks, bro. I kind of guessed as much.
Thank
so
you,
if
bro.
I stick it in the wall... And then I zip myself down. I just want to take it back out of the wall. I can't get it. Maybe I can...
Have you tried... Okay, what if you make it big and then put it on top of the box.
Well, I can't shoot items. I can't just zap objects.
No, but it shrinks when you shrink, so yeah. You're big now, so it should be big.
Yeah. So I put it in the box, and I can't reach it when I'm down and small.
Right. But putting it big on the box, did that open anything new?
No. All it does is interrupt the laser.
Okay. And are you able to turn the cube?
Yeah. That's the first thing I did when I got the rod.
Okay.
So, my only other thought is to try... that works.
Oh, Jeopardy, yes! Okay,
shrink cell.
Okay.
Use prism rod with indentations. You'd rather not.
Huh.
Oh, okay.
So can you put the rod prism in the indentation?
No, like it just said no to that.
Okay.
Now if I try.
Ah, okay. So you make it bigger.
Yeah, so I know that I need to put it somewhere, make myself small, pick it up, etc. The trouble is I don't know where to put it.
Right.
Because I can't pull it out of the wall. Let's put it back where I found it.
So what size do you need the prism cube to be?
I need it to be small. It needs to be normal. That way when I pick it up, it'll become huge. So.
Okay.
I can't put it back. Oh, yep. Yeah. Good.
Excellent.
Zap myself. Pick up prism rod.
Fabulous. Well done. Well done.
Great. I was like, we've all been talking about our favorite shows. Please. No, not with the indentation. With yourself. Come on. Great. I have a giant prism rod.
Kate has a giant rod. Let the records show.
I'm going to stick it in an indentation.
Yeah.
Fort Boyard. I never watched it, but I have been introduced to it. Oh, really?
Now you can walk across.
Oh,
yes,
okay.
It's a bridge.
He seems to have said that doesn't seem to work. Pick up prism.
He's a liar.
But I'm picking it up again. And I'm going to...
pick up dead giant
reverse
rod.
Reverse what I've done. Because I think I'm going to need it small and in that indentation.
Because you're going to need to blind the eyes.
Yep. Okay. Use prism rod with indentation.
Yay, so many of Kate has a giant rod. Thanks, guys. There's two of them.
Pick up. shrink self. Oh my god, I could get like exponentially sized things though. Indentation. Sap self.
Thank you so much for doing this part.
Pick it up.
This would have... actually, like, driven me mad.
Now, jam this in there.
Jam it in!
Great.
Jam it in!
But I'm also gonna go kerblam in that hole.
Stick it in the hole!
And then I'm gonna rotate this. Beach. Oops, no, not remove. What? I want to rotate.
No! No! No!
Yes. Turn cube, not rotate.
Blinded by the light. Wow.
So I think that's what I need to do. So I'm gonna go check on the eyes and see if they're blinded now.
To get in the hole.
Examine monitor. Great. I don't know if that's a good
thing. The light seems to be disrupting that monitor. Yeah, it is, because they can't see you now.
Great.
So you're going to do something covert.
Let's just get big, walk over here, and check out. Oh, examine get. Okay.
Ew.
And Enter passage. It's a laser.
Oh, right. Remind me to add you as an editor on my Ankhbot.
Okay.
That'll be many cooks, but not too many cooks.
Okay, stop walking so I can just get beer. Thank you. Hasn't helped with the maze, though.
Can you put... You don't have any prisms that you can use to, like, climb... Oh, no, you've used all your prisms. Okay. Because what if you have an extra prism, you could turn it again. But I guess you don't.
And cube... Oh, my God, why did I do this? I'm so far away. And then we sit and wait for tiny little Victor.
Yes, Mr. B!
Okay. Pew!
Ah, right in the crotch.
Because that's the thing. That seems like what we need to do. Right?
What's that little creepy thing?
That's like leave the dream.
Oh, okay.
Nothing. Dude, I don't know.
Okay, so did you try disrupting the monitor and then going through the south door? Did that work? Because that was what they wouldn't let you do before, right?
That's true.
So if you blind it...
If I go through this door... Let's try all our other doorways now that it's blinded. Nothing. That one I've checked, so let's go through upper staircase.
Unless you need to see that it's blinded in order to be able to pass through the door?
No, stop. Get big. Nothing.
Yeah, I think
it's like, it's literally just not an option, is what's happening to get to them. Okay. But no, guys.
Thanks, Mr. Badmack. Yeah, I don't know.
Because I feel like we've done the appropriate things at this point. But I just don't know what it's accomplishing. Yep.
Okay, good. And there's nothing else we can interact with. And you tried on the eyes and it didn't work. Okay.
So we're going through this door, there's nothing. That door is still the empty passage. Going to this gap will get me to the maze. Come on.
Oh, with beam. Did you try with the beam? It just gave the option to do beam.
Give me the right pixel.
Okay. Well.
Apparently the thought is to increase the size of the prism. Let's try that. Giant beam.
Giant beam.
Okay, stop. Stop. Just stay put. Let me pixel hunt you. Good.
I have not.
Okay. Can I remove the prism? Yes. So, wait. I want to put it over here if I can, because then we'll be on the ground and in my face. I got him a big prism.
Beast prism.
Okay, so. Prism. Indentation. Nope. Hole's too small for the prism mirror.
Fuck. Are we at the point where we look it up? Have we reached that point?
So I do that, and then treat myself. That's it. That's all I can do when I'm small. Yeah, I think so. I mean, I don't really know what else we're supposed to do here.
Yeah, because there's no option to go.
Because I feel like this is good.
Yeah.
We want all of this. We've blinded an eye. The only other thing is, like, pick up the prism rod and make... Oh, what's that do if I don't have the prism rod in there? Just go through the door.
Double time. Because then you have an extra prism.
Yeah.
Right? So actually, go into the other thing and try to divert that beam again.
Okay, hold on. Turn cube. Can't. Okay. So where are we going?
I would go down.
Okay.
Slowly.
Hello, Senior Bob.
Hey, Senior Bob.
Okay, so bigify so that I can do something.
Ah. Damn it. But you can't. Can you still turn it to that passage, though?
Yeah.
Try that.
Okay.
Okay, try going through there. And just see what happens, like, if you can place the prism to manipulate that beam. I doubt it.
Maybe. Maybe there's an indentation that I haven't noticed. Let's supersize myself.
Oh, and yet the beam isn't... Are you blocking the beam?
No. So that's the thing. This is the thing.
Do the flickering tiles give an option?
There's also, like, this ledge situation, right?
I don't know, Mr. Badnick.
I feel like we need to figure out how to bigify ourselves so we can walk up that stairs.
Am I supposed to scale that thing? All right. And if you walk right over to the base of the ledge, presumably that's not gonna, like, as a tiny person.
Oh my god! I can't. I'm just gonna get bigger because it'll take an hour to do that. This is a little frustrating. It's hard to actually aim at yourself.
There we go.
Okay. Ah, I went through the door.
What happens if you shrink yourself in here? There was no new option.
Nothing to go through.
Yeah, use the rod on yourself.
It's too short to reach. Huh. So do we bigify this rod? Yeah.
Dude.
Okay, Victor. Please just learn how to shoot yourself. I'm getting really tired of trying to.
Yes, Kate.
With yourself. Yeah, I feel kind of like I'm out of ideas.
Yeah? Do you want me to look it up?
I think so.
All right. Please just
learn how to shift yourself.
Injured.
Ah, they're stuck at the library card part. Well, screw you guys. We got past that.
Interesting. You can put the prism in the doorway. But the problem is that the rod just stops it.
You can do it, Kate.
Yeah, I don't know. I really do feel like this is the correct response.
Okay, good. Yeah, you got the gun. Fabulous.
Basically just canvassing the floor until... Begin the rod and using the maze to bridge. Okay. Or to get to the eye or something, yeah, maybe.
Boop. Boop. Boop.
Shook.
Oh, yeah, the tiles... In front of the cube. Oh, yeah, looking towards the laser. That one is... You mean where you leave the dream? Is it that part?
Because, Mr. Badmack, if you're talking about this flickering, that's leaving the dream. That just lets us leave the dream. That's existent in every dream. We just couldn't see it in the first one with our wife. Ye cats, you have made an error. Oh no, John, what's wrong?
What have you done?
Oh dear, what have you done?
John!
Okay, so we're going into the dream with our tiny rod and or the stairs.
John, what the hell did you do?
Did not require 3 meters wide. That's 10 feet. You can use a... You don't have to use all the crossbars. You should be able to use a smaller width so that you do not need 3 meters wide. Oh god, where is it? At least that's what I was told in the reviews. Can't use it on the ledge, okay.
I try using it here. Too short. Can you read?
Okay, hold up. And then maybe I have to multiple, like super, super duper size it. Oh yeah. Hold up. Get small.
Oh, you can super duper size it? How do you do that?
Repeat the process, I think. So be small, set it down. Or no, be normal, set it down, get small, pick it up. We'll see whether or not, or whether it's too big.
Well, if you're small and you set it down.
Okay, no, I'm going to be big. So, boom.
But if you're small and you set it down.
Then it'll go back to normal when I pick it up at normal size.
Oh, it automatically changes when you pick it up?
Oh, fuck. Wrong place. So, the thing is, its size stays relative to when I put it down. So, when I'm full size, right now, like, it's big.
Oh, so I always trip on my cats. There we go. That's a big rod.
Can I pick it up? The ledge is too high for me to scale.
No!
Hold up.
So get up that one and then...
Bing! The rod is too big for me to pick up.
Damn it!
So I can't supersize it.
But if you pick it up like that, that's still big.
Yeah, but it wasn't enough.
Is that as big as it was before?
Yeah, it wasn't enough to scale.
I'm still watching this incredibly long. The problem is this isn't a walkthrough. This is somebody who's also trying to figure it out as well.
Oh, God.
Plus their computer takes like 12 years to load each new screen. 12 years! Oh, my goodness.
That's interesting. I don't think that's what we want.
Oh.
Oh.
There's a thin path. Look at this.
Oh, you're shitting me.
I'm
okay.
Not shitting
great.
You.
There's the answer.
Possibly. We'll see.
I'm yeah, no. Still to see if he's able to walk along that, then that's the answer. And is he normal size or tiny size?
He's normal size.
Okay. That's the answer. That right there.
And then there's a... What the fuck is that?
Wait.
Oh, and then there's a staff.
Great, there's lots of things. I don't want the rest of the answers.
I won't give you the rest. But what the fuck is the deal with that maze? You probably still have to do something with it, but...
Oh, I want to shoot myself, not the prism rod.
Oh, boy.
Pick up prism rod. Stick it in the hole. Sorry. Then you'll do the last half hour. We will have each
sure.
An hour. So normal size walking along this path?
Yeah.
Great. Thanks. Follow path.
Yay.
Pick up staff.
Strange crystal. Wait, is there anything further? Okay, no. Good.
Oh, can I use staff with beam? I know there's a way to intersect beam. Shoo, shoo! What will that do here? Interesting.
Victor, we don't need your sass. Thank
I
you very
that
much.
I thought would do something good here. Cause like, you can split the beam. It's too large to fit in that slot.
Yeah. Oh, come on. How come sometimes it's...
Okay, fine. Then I think maybe I'll... It's your turn.
All right.
I was thinking of maybe going over the eyeballs and trying the staff over there. Pew! Roger, roger.
Roger, roger.
Be okay.
Hello. Oh, I'm also going to examine the staff. Well, fuck you too. Well, that's a chance I'm willing to take, isn't it? Alright. Okay, so it's too small, so I gotta make it bigger.
Oh, you clever duckling.
We'll see. Bam! And I have to...
You can jam it in the door on the right. You should be able to jam it in the indentation. If not, we'll figure out somewhere else you can stick it.
Somewhere else I can stick my staff?
Yep.
Fabulous.
Oh, he didn't say no. Boof.
Boof! Okay, so now I shrink myself.
Then you pick up Jumbo Staff.
Jumbo Staff.
Bam.
Jumbo Staff. What happens if I do that? Okay, nothing. I was just curious. It's like, oh, surprise, you solved the puzzle by using the thing with the indentation. I hurt myself today. You see, I still feel...
You are likely to be eaten by a Gru. Jumbo Staff. Yeah.
Woohoo! Blind you! Yes! Die, die! Ha 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 ha!
What's that actually accomplished?
I don't know, but I want to keep accomplishing it.
Do you want to examine the screens? Yeah.
Good.
Great.
Now maybe she can't see me, so I can go and do creepy things. Go Ew. Do creepy things with your giant staff.
Oh, the laser turned off.
It's gone bad.
Quick, pick up the prisms. Keep them in your pockets. Prisms in my... Aww.
No!
Wah, wah. That just means probably that you don't need them anymore. Oh. Yep, they're stuck.
All my rods are stuck. Help me get my rod off. Is this gap still open? It sure is.
Maze time!
Take that, screens! That's right.
Blinded by the light. You should embiggen yourself before you try to walk.
Oh. Nah, I think I'm gonna do this.
You?
Well, fuck you too, Victor.
Okay, that doesn't seem to have actually done anything with the maze. Boo! With yourself? Nope.
So much. What are you playing, Annie?
Oh my god. Poor Kay.
Oh no, wait. I don't want to do that.
By deduction, do you mean detection? Ooh, there's an abyss to examine here.
Looking down that shaft.
What impossible that.
I'm so sorry. I ate all the pistachios. You can feel free to get more. They're next to the microwave.
No, maybe not. Maybe I'll find some.
You know, the Dream Machine kind of reminds me of, like, Sanguin or the Magistrate or some evil NPC. Mm-hmm. Just a really condescending, evil. Well, what was that?
I'm just reading.
Oh, gotcha.
Reading the conversation.
I guess so. No, you didn't.
It's true. You're not big enough to get ahead on your own.
Oh, screw you. Also, are you inferring that I should be big?
No, we aren't, because we want to get bigger. Yes, actually. Say it. I'm not big enough, and they'll teach us how to embiggen ourselves. Yes. I want to get bigger.
I'm not big enough to get ahead on my own. Wow.
Just do it. Princess in the grand scheme of things. I like how we can say we don't want to say that. I don't realize my
ideas. I'm shallow and small-minded.
Significant, easy to replace.
Wow.
Even my dreams are small and claustrophobic.
Holy crap.
I mean little to other people. What?
What? There's a pattern?
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Hold on. I'm not a big enough person. Or you keep alluding to my size. Yes.
Yes.
Too small.
Ah.
Yes. I need to be on my... Yes. Yep. How do I become bigger? Is there another gun I should find? Cross the void.
Cross the void. Breach the wall.
Okay, so the chasm in front of the eyes, apparently.
We can cross.
Yep.
Yeah.
Shrink. Have fun. Find that pixel.
You. Dominique wants to know if you want a coffee maker.
I have one, but is it like a multi-cup coffee maker? Because I can probably take one for the theater. They would be happy to have another one. Tiny arms. Are you tiny arms? Who's tiny arms? So yeah, I think you need to go to the eyeball chasm.
But I can't get there.
It's in the seam.
Oh, gotcha. I'm like, but it's not letting me go.
Enter passage.
Secret puzzles, secret puzzles, through the puzzles, secret puzzles. Ugh. I'll enlarge you. Okay. Nope, wait. Wrong passage.
Oh, it's your production company. Seriously, if there's a company that needs it, give it to them. Sorry. I thought that was like someone's nickname. Can you just walk towards the monitors? Like, is there a way to click ahead? What the fudge? Let try the rod. Sam's deaf. Monitors?
Short reach. Let us cross.
So we're too small and we need to cross the passage.
Yes, you do. Well, it's like I said, it's a chance I'm willing to take, bro. If you want to continue watching the,
walkthrough, is it still pausing?
Yeah, man.
I'm going to.
And we were really close to the end. I'm going to take a turn about the room. What? How did you break it, John? What are you doing?
Oh, dear.
What happened? How? And is it perma-broke, or is it like in the heat of the moment I broke this, but it's not really broken?
Zoop.
Zoop.
Right, this is just someone attempting to play the game.
Yep.
I'm like, okay, why are we doing this? Oh, we're just supposed to leave the dream, apparently.
Or what?
That's what this person does, right? Ugh. Fudge.
Yeah, but they leave the dream, and then what do they do?
I don't know. I want to walk through, not someone's playthrough.
Yeah.
I can always come back later.
What?
And this person just stopped playing.
Oh, god damn it!
Basically like, oh well, I'm out of time, bye.
Fuck! Fuck!
Part 6 of 10, where's part 7? Part 10 of 10. Oh my god, they're still... Okay, this person took another, like, 5 sessions to finish the dream.
So... Well, but that person was playing in 30-minute increments.
Yeah, exactly, but still. That means there's another 2.5 hours of that person bumbling around the dream.
Hooray!
Not sure I want to
But that's that. The closest thing that I found to an actual
I'm
answer.
I'm sure I saw a walkthrough when I was looking the other day.
Oh, I wonder. All right, keep going. Keep going, asshole. Sprint! Hold shift to sprint. I have an idea.
Ooh, good.
Well, I can't get through the door up top, right? When I'm big. But maybe when I'm small I can, because I can pass underneath. And then maybe something will happen. Oh my god, really?
What?
Mr. Badmech's saying it's time to go into Selma's dream. Wow!
That's so annoying. Pew.
I wish it had auto kicked us out once we got the staff. That would have made a lot of sense.
Yeah.
Ooh, I'm gonna leave the dream small and see what happens. Maybe I'll be teeny tiny.
Okay, yeah. I don't know. That's a bit less than cool that you
are considering.
Like, decide to walk away from the...
Sure, bro. Okay, are we certain?
What? That we have to enter her apartment?
Well, he's basically telling us, oh boy, this is a big deal. I'm going in.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure, I'll think of something. Oh, great, a pillow.
Yep.
Oh, balls! What are you doing in here, Victor?
What do you have on your person?
Not much.
Okay.
Okay. So we basically have to... Do we gas her apartment? Can we just gas her apartment?
Yeah, we can try. We did get to see that she seems to be in the kitchen. Yeah.
But she has a phone in the other room.
But we don't know her number.
Let's check the screensies. Because the top one is her living room. Oh. Selma's living room.
Okay.
And that's where her phone is.
Somebody's bedroom. That's Edie's. Our bedroom. And this is Edie's. Lobby. That's Martin's. And this is also
top floor. Mr. Willard. Yeah. So yeah, we basically have to see if we have a phone number for her somewhere. If you pick up the phone. Okay, hang up. And if you check his mystery book.
Good idea. Martin.
I feel like we just have to get her to the phone, but how do we get her number? Then we'll... Or for any other way to get her...
Yeah, because if we...
Come to the door...
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Shit. Sorry, guys. That was a bit loud. Whoa. Examine straight. Or, I don't know. Because, yeah, she's... Her kitchen is 7, is it?
I think so. Or her living room is 7.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so there it is.
And there's a phone in there right there.
Okay. So I'm just going to try, because she didn't notice that we were there until we passed the doorway. So maybe it's possible that we can still go in.
Yeah.
And find something near the door that tells us.
Like her phone number or something. Do, 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 do. Yes.
What? Fuck.
Oh my god.
Damn it.
Oh my god.
No. Okay. So somehow us going in, like,
did something.
Yeah. I wonder what. I'm going back to Mr. Morton's office.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, apparently you do need the staff in the other dream. So I guess it'll appear. What?
Yeah.
Okay. I was hoping that maybe they would give me, like, okay, the fact that we can turn the music up seems important, so...
Should we get there and turn on the music loud?
I did. I turned it all the way up.
He doesn't have a phone book or anything. Like in the shelf underneath. So I think there was a chance to interact with the shelf below.
Yeah.
Okay, nothing actually.
Graphic
useful.
Design. Yeah, because I think we're on the right track in trying to keep her, like, wake her up, bother her.
Yeah.
Can you go through the white door on the third floor? I feel like we tried.
And close it. Oh, we have a master key.
Oh my god.
We've been stupid this whole time.
Oh. Maybe
but
let's
try
floor?
The other floors. You might want to turn it on. Apparently the radio isn't actually
on. Oh my
on.
God, really? Wow. Thanks, guys. Because I feel like that's the thing, and then she's going to complain. I didn't even notice that. Oh, Jesus Christ. Thank you. Oh my god.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, please do. I
want you to call him.
Because then we'll be able to call her back.
Yeah. Or we run down to the office.
Okay, so that was correct.
Let's go to the office. To the office. First floor.
Right. To the office, though?
No,
or to
the
secret?
Basement. You're right. You're right. I'm wrong.
Let's do this.
Or she might be there calling him.
Crap. Thanks, Scott.
Okay. How do we remotely turn up the volume? Let's try going into his office, see if maybe the phone's ringing in there or something because of order of operations. Because otherwise, I don't know. We'll just have to figure it out next time.
Drang.
Huh.
Oh, patient files. I'm gonna make more noise for her. Yeah, your neighbor's phone is ringing. All right. Okay. Yeah, all right. I'd already checked all these. There's nothing. So I'm going to go and check the closet on the second floor just in case. Yeah.
Okay. Never occurred to us.
Damn. No.
Okay.
We're gonna take an axe to her.
Yeah, I don't know.
Got an axe to grind. Damn it. No.
Okay. And try going back to the radio. I have no idea though. So that's the thing, she was gonna call Mr. Barton.
But then she didn't.
Yeah.
Can we make more noise down here? Hello!
Ooh, yeah.
With my guitar? Damn it.
I don't know.
Did you find, what's walkthrough buddy doing? Oh, it's 5:00.
Yeah.
But I just wanted to like get past this one. Because otherwise we might forget where we are. Because I'm not going to be here next week.
It's okay. We're dressing like Saturday.
Let me in, woman. So we've bothered her. Oh, and now have I frozen the game? Wow.
Well.
Rip.
Yep. There's like.
Yeah, that's hilarious.
Yeah.
Save that there. No. Let's see.
Wait, how did he get there? Chapter 5, part 2. Well, I'm gonna look it up so we know where to start, I guess, because...
It's the game telling us to stop. I'm just gonna make sure that save was alright. The game's like, yeah, solve this. Are we still frozen? Okay, good. We're fine.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Yes. All right. Quit. Desktop. Okay.
Okay.
Well, you know what? We did finish one. Well, no, we didn't finish one dream.
No. Well, we got as far as we can in one dream.
Yeah.
But we'll see.
How the hell are we supposed to know? It has to be with the gas.
Yeah. And I was just looking at it, and I was jumping through, and I see, like, a phone call being like, hello, is this Mr. Norton? So I'm trying to go back now. So, yeah. I just don't know the situation. So, yeah.
So that's where we're at.
Mm-hmm.
Let's turn on some Monster Cat, get some Get Pumped music going on up in here.
Yeah.
Yes. Here we go.
Yeah.
Hey guys, thanks for joining us on Story Saturdays. I know this game is, I really am enjoying it, but so much of it is just like staring at the screen.
Yep.
Trying desperately to find the solution, but it is really cool and it's a gorgeous game.
Mm-hmm.
I guess we didn't finish it though.
That's okay. We will continue it when next we can.
Yeah, which will be not next week, unfortunately. I am out of town.
And I'm in rehearsals for the next few Saturdays.
This is going to be even worse.
I was like, great, we're going to be done and then we'll be on hiatus.
Uh-oh. This is really...
Actually, yeah, you're busy next Saturday.
Yeah, I'm busy on the 14th. Can you do the 21st?
The 28th, I can.
Oh, you can do the 28th.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're having a two-week hiatus.
Yeah.
However... I'm going to start you it up on the 21st. Are you free on the 14th or are you unavailable? Because you can just stream something else.
No, I have rehearsal.
Okay, okay. Well, so there will be nothing next Saturday as far as we two are concerned.
Yeah.
On the 21st, I will play some Stardew. And then on the 28th, we'll be back.
Yes.
We'll
with
be back.
Vengeance.
With Story Saturdays, we're going to solve the shit out of these fucking puzzles.
Ooh, John Might. Okay.
John Might.
Awesome.
Great.
Until next time.
Please join us on Exalt Witch tomorrow on John's channel. Yes.
6 p.m. John's channel. Then Monday might be something from Biff the Balls.
Bouse? I think so. I think that was the plan.
And then Tuesday, some more stuff over on Julian's stream.
I think it's Scream Stream.
Should be.
Yeah.
That week. Wednesday, something from John.
Wednesday,
Thursday, from John. Early morning catch up Kate.
Ooh, fun.
Friday, who knows? Mystery stream.
I was just about to say punchy, but then you reminded me. Thank you.
Yeah.
It will be absolutely somebody. The question is, which buddy? We don't know. Whoever it is, if you go to my channel, I'll be hosting them, and then you can just scoot on over to their channel. Sweet. Making it easy for you. Harding you alls very muchly. Enjoy the rest of your weekends if we don't see you tomorrow, and if we do, well, then we'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah.
Bye!
Bye.
I did it.